I could've just- if I had just fucking gone, I could've just ran past him.
Resident Evil.
Thank you.
Okay. Focus, girl. Focus. That was kind of a rude spot for him to spawn. I had to wait for him to walk forward a little bit so I could safely pass him on his left. I could have just went, but I've been having bad luck with those lately. Okay. Hands? I'm not gonna lie, stream. I was dying for some water. My mouth was dry as fuck. All things considered, that went well. I wonder what I was supposed to do to avoid that grab. Like, should I just turn away and book it? Like, should I just try to go past him? Or would I have gotten grabbed anyway? Downstairs. God damn it. Fuck. Mashing a little bit early.
I love this song.
I feel like it's still faster to start mashing early than to start mashing late. Damn it. I could have just ran past him if I realized he was sleeping early enough. Things considered, I probably should have just taken the grab and then used the first aid spray. To that cistern. Damn it. started losing time here. That was shit menuing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I should have done what I was thinking of doing. Just use this first aid spray and then grab that one off the ledge. Because now, well, there will be one more time that I'll walk past that first aid spray, so it won't be out of my way to grab it. It was a late door entry because I turned too hard inside after I went up the stairs. Fucking spider was about to quick strike or quick acid. Either way, I'm glad I made it in that door quickly. See, because I'm gonna have to use this first aid spray anyway. I should have just grabbed that one. Thank you. But here it works out that I only have one first aid spray because I'm about to use this one because I'm going to get bit by the shark on purpose. And then I'll be at 960. Cooperate. Nice, thank you. Healthy-ass bees, fuck you. I'm gonna be like back to 15. Open. Open. Bitch. Grabbing the grenades and then I'm getting out of here. Turned back inside too early. If I had just gone outside around him, I probably would have gotten out of that situation.
On the roof of this building to our right. To the right. Ripple behind you. The other building.
Fuck. This is the first run of the night. I'll get to say what's up to my buddies. The spider gang. move out from in front of the door. That's his name. His name is about to be Theodore. Cautious because I don't want to go into orange caution. Almost picked up that green herb by accident. That would have been ass. That was a godlike reverse murder, although. Oh, that was close. That would have sucked. The ladder. I could have grabbed one of those green herbs to ensure I don't go into orange caution, but I think the next time that I walk past the first aid spray, I'm gonna grab it. Oh, wait, but I think the next time I walk past the first aid spray, I'll have a full inventory. So that plan might not work like I thought it would. Well, clearly the answer is just don't get grabbed. I also have two defensive items, so I'll be okay. Didn't fucking make it out. Jesus. I took so long menuing to combine the grenades that I almost got caught by the hawk. And I would have lost like 8 seconds. Some shit like that. Line was a little nasty, but it was extremely safe, which was my primary concern in that moment. Well, I got caught on something. I couldn't tell because of the camera angle. Let me try to grab me. Seconds going in the catacombs, kind of crazy. Choked up, Loki. Was good enough to make up for it, but that really was annoying.
Two. Three. Still three. Two. One coming from the beach.
Trying to go too hard.
Okay, right.
At this point, I'm up so much, I need to just play my game. I'll be fine. You thought, bitch. I think it's a hard right coming out of this door. Oh, wait, no. I'm thinking of the door to the fucking cylinder. I still gotta deal with this bitch. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Oh, she's taunting. Thank you. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Don't do anything stupid, please. That's fine. That's fine. Am I bleeding? Yeah, I'm poisoned. For that to only give me the 628 is kind of bullshit. Whatever works for me. Come on, push the fucking statue, Joe. We don't have time. Okay, this is expected time loss. Yeah, thanks for the good luck, Flex. So far, so good. Please just do something normal. That's fine. Do I actually need to put the crank away there? I can't remember. I don't think my inventory ever gets full after this point. I also don't need the knife, so I don't know why I still have the knife. I should have put the knife away, but I mean, it doesn't really matter, I guess. That's the reason I boxed there, actually, is to put the knife away. Split. So this next split's gonna be a fool's gold. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Chunky bitch. Forgot about that right turn there. I should switch. I should do what I usually do and just switch to tank controls there. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, right, because I ended up having to get those herbs anyway on my PB. That's why I'm still ahead by this much. Forgot about that. I'm about to go to the labs and get a first aid spray down there anyway, so I'm not gonna grab this one now. God fuck. so good at this game. She didn't jump. He shot. Look at that. We'll keep shooting. Don't backswing, please. Please don't backswing. God fucking damn it. It's whatever. On to labs. Everything before this point is not important. Fuck, I'm gonna get hit. It's because I pushed it on the left side instead of the right side, that line that goes in right. That's... you know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna kill you. I should have just killed him in the first place, but I was thinking whether I should go for the optimal threat on him or not, but then I remembered that I concluded that it hardly saves any fucking time. Why are you up there? Come down here. Still chilling. That was only one footstep. I'm lucky as fuck I didn't just explode. Oh.
That was godlike movement.
To look at a map of how that room is shaped and take note of it, make a mental note. I hate that door. cutscenes. Gone too far to one side. At this game. This might have been a bad idea. It's okay. Oh,
Jill, you did a fine job.
Man. I wanted the 125, but I'm still really happy with that. I'm really glad I finally beat that 126.36.